So we just got to Florida. It was about 5 hours, some change ride. Lex just walked in the door.
Hey, y'all.
Though she tired, she get up on the ride, but about to unpack for a minute. Probably grab something to eat. Y'all stay tuned. Trying to find something to eat, right? And unfortunately, around this time, we got nothing. We are calling Domino's, all the pizza places around here, and we got nothing. So, we're gonna continue our search. She's heavily looking for something. I've tried calling some places. Look like we just SOL, to be completely honest. But it's like 8:30, 8:45.
Here,
and we're all on Citrus. It's 7:42, right? Or is it 9:42? Right, okay. So that was useful information. but needless to say, hopefully we find something to eat. That's the goal. We're both tired, actually.
Traveling is tiring.
It is.
We are here. About to find something to eat. Probably Domino's.
You're lucky we came here.
Yeah. I almost suggest. Let's find something. Oh yes, smother me in kisses.
Oh, but all the packaging from Mickey D's. What? Oh my god, I've never heard that. Mickey D's, that is just great. Anyway, let's start looking for my big wheel.
I love it.
And check it out, the VCR just sitting here. I'm taking this sucker home.
I love you too.
Hey, I'm about to order this pizza.
All right,
we're getting a
hand-tossed
chicken taco pizza.
Hand-tossed chicken taco pizza. Let's go. Hand toss chicken taco pizza. What the fuck
taco pizza is that?
I just thought. Well, who would want that? I'm sorry, I do not want to give that to my 80-year-old grandmother. Hand toss chicken taco.
Chicken and bell peppers and cheese on it.
Oh, that's cool. I picture
and
like
tomatoes.
A. That's cool. It's just when you say that, I picture a hard shell taco laid across a pizza. Oh yeah, that's probably good too.
6 hours later.
What's going on, y'all? Big day today, wedding day. We getting ready. They look good.
Yeah.
About to head off real quick, so we can try to make this make the yacht before it leaves. So, y'all stay tuned. So unfortunately, Lex is feeling kind of seasick right now. And we're on a yacht at the time. She's not here for it at all. You want to talk to the camera?
Thank you,
sir. It's not even bad.
That's it. I don't have phantom, but I do. I have.
So, hopefully, we can get through this. Hopefully, she can get through this. We'll check back in with y'all. So, the wedding was beautiful. We headed back in to the dock now. Yeah, man. Definitely.
I love you. Definitely.